From the Council of St. Peter's Episcopal Church, Honolulu, Hawaii, a moment with music. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters. He restores my soul. He leads me in right paths for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the darkest valley, I fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil. My cup overflows. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord my whole life long. Let us pray. Lord, I don't know what lay before me today, but I commit it to you. Please give me strength and courage to get through my joys, challenges, and happenings of the day. I thank you for my life and for all that I have. I commit this day to you. No matter what happens, I know you have me in the palm of your hand. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.